I don't blame him. One bit. He can have that pool. I'll take this one. Give me some murky water. Can do a little exploring. I forgot to empty my inventory. I'll do that. Now he can easily get out of the swimming pool if he just goes to the opposite side and walks up the steps. I kind of like having a bear for a neighbor, because he'll definitely attack the zombies. They'll attack him, actually. Maybe that's how zombie bears come about. I need to make some red tea, too. What did I move it up there for? That's why I was going to keep this with the moldy bread. Rotting flesh. Got 50 nitrate and 17 lead. Okay, what I do is move the iron down. I better keep that with me in case I start bleeding. Actually, I need to. Didn't I pick some cotton? No, I didn't pick any. I thought I picked some cotton. I converted all the cloth fragments. Okay. my stacks of five. Okay, this both of them stave off bleeding, move the bleeding out. This increases your science, or maybe, I guess it does. I'm gonna try to avoid the bear and leave him alive. I don't know where he's at. Try to stay out of his way too. That's probably the most important one. Sure. Once I get a bench, when I'm able to make a bench, then I can really increase these numbers with the bows and the stone axes and the shovels. But for now, I'm just gonna craft one at a time. There's no point in doing a bunch. There he is. Yeah, he's still in the water. He doesn't detect me. It's cool having a bear for a neighbor. Mr. Bear. That's all I'm going to call him. The bad thing, though, if I leave this area, he'll despawn. It's like that pig yesterday. If I wasn't surrounded by zombies, I would have went ahead and dealt with the pig, but he's still in the water, I hope. Yeah, he is. I don't want to get his attention, though. He's definitely excited. Doing a little dance. Maybe he escaped from the circus. He's a dancing bear. Okay, do it in this little circle. I would do more work on this place. To look at him. He's just circling and circling. I'm glad he moved over there and not over here. Okay, well. Put these plant fibers up. And go exploring. There shouldn't be any dogs in this small town. They're usually in the city. I just don't like there being bodies. It's a ladder. Okay. Actually, I need to make a new one of these. Okay, let's do that before we head out. $85. The other bow was just a one. Okay. Let's do some exploring. Some looting. Oh. I hadn't even been over there yet. If I can find a wrench, I can start dismantling these cars. Take the scrap iron. There's a chicken over there. He was there yesterday. I'll leave him for now. I want to loot, but I don't want to be carrying meat. Oh, shoot. I don't have enough arrows. Oh, shoot, where'd this person come from? I ought to lead him over to the bear. He's probably already despawned, though.